Article 34. Shall the town of Hampton vote to raise and appropriate the sum of $124,750 for the following purposes of the Parks and Recreation Department? A, perform a needs assessment study for future parks planning, $12,000. B, replace fixed fencing at inline rink and throughout Tuck Field, $30,000. C, renovate, update Eaton Park building, $8,000. D, purchase playground surfacing materials for two playgrounds, $12,000. E, purchase a snowplow for recreation truck, $5,000. F, install a share structure for Five Corners Park playground, $15,000. G, replace two dugouts at Tuck Field for $15,000. H, replace cave building, Tuck building doors with new lock system, $3,000. I, removal and trimming of trees in dangerous condition in and around Tuck Field, $24,750. As determined by the Board of Selectmen, the town manager, and the Director of Parks and Recreation, and to authorize the withdrawal of $124,750 from the Recreation Infrastructure Special Revenue Fund established for purpose under Article 44 of the 2007 Annual Town Meeting, majority vote required, recommended by